was in a hotel lobby, making funny was no hobby. Waiting for her sugar daddy, she tried to make him happy, heaven knows. Subway's full of loners with their guitar and their honers, singing songs of pacification. Police beat the battles and throw the station. Or disturbing the peace. I was sleeping in a hotel, had a dream about a motel. Where somewhere in the heartland, all I need is a brand new start, man. And a Mustang coat. I'm gonna rock, ha, 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 yeah. I was looking in the mirror, everything was so much clearer. His hairline was receding, tonight he'd be eating fine food, drinking fine wine. He had a slight hangover when she arrived. It was over, he opened the window and cracked. His father's heart attack brought it to his eye. But as he talked, she said, "You lost me, you ought to need some coffee. I'm confused about your marriage, your wife, your baby. Can't tell it," she said, "it's the way things go." In the taxi, they were lined up. I guess this was signed up, the promise of evening. And she felt nothing at all. Told him so. And there were beginners, losers, beggars, dying to the chooser. I can't stop it, but give me strength, I'm gonna rock. Ha, 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 yeah. Oh, that lady at the deli, she said, "Don't you dare sell me shorter than you. I'm only making ends meet all the time." Said, "I know what you mean." She said, "Well, don't you get your guitar? You know my place ain't far. We'll discuss politics." All I heard was the way the clock would tick. Time, wait, time stood still. "Have you ever been to Venice? You know I hate tickets. I need to get away.